Hello and welcome to Graphic YouTube channel. And today I going to show you how to use the gradient tool. And I have a pack here of gradient fill tools. Now this is my files. Right click and click on the properties. The 132 KB file. This is the size of this file. Come to double click on this and open it. After you have to open, you open the file, click on here and create the new object, new document, and click on OK. Yes, copy and paste. Yes, now right click and copy here. Yes, for color copy, there is a two way. One, the color picker, yes, copy color and drag it here. And the second way is shift and right click and drag it here. Sorry, shift and right click, yes, and this is the color copy. Now come to the right click with outline and change the outline bigger. If 12 for this, the shortcut key of outline color, I have to big it. Yes, now it's show for us. Press the G and change the mirror of these things. You can reverse it, yes, and you can change the color space of between these colors. Is this good? Now make another copy and drag and drop the another color. Yes, this is the color for this. Use another color in this color. About this, press the G. Yes, if you don't use this is good. You can use the another outline. This outline is now good. So this is the golden gradient color. You can use it for your projects, and this is the time save files. So thank you for the watching of the video. So I love my subscriber, I love my people. Thank you so much. Bye bye. And subscribe my channel and share my channel. Like and share and comment. Don't forget and like, share and comment. Thank you so much. Bye bye.